received the papers, total number of papers so far is 27. We got from our college as well as outside. Our college is maximum contributed to 15 papers from electrical department. Electrical and electronics department, total is 27. So remaining 12, 5 mechanical. And state wise, we got papers from Madhya Pradesh. NIT Bhopal is our paper. Okay. Bhopal Madhya Pradesh is there. So Bhopal is there. Then NIT Trichy is there. Then yesterday we got a paper from Maharashtra. We have Pune University. Then another paper from Hyderabad University. So they are getting papers from various Madhya Pradesh. What do you think? Are you aware about the conference? What a conference is? Can you please explain what is what's the conference?
എന്തായാലും ആൾക്കാരെ ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്തിട്ടുണ്ട്. അതിനെ മാത്രം നമ്മൾ ഈ എഫേർട്സ് അവർ തീർച്ചയായിട്ടും ശ്രദ്ധിക്കും.